Thank you. Shin Mei Rabbah, the Alma Divra Hirutei, the Amlich Malchutei, the Haye Hon, the Yome Hon, the Haye de Hol Beit Israel, Adalam, this man Kari, the Imru, Amen.
Thank you.
Think of the
can keep standing there if you want. I'm going to stay sitting here with my back against this tree. And smiling to see you, just being so young, so young. Maybe it's something you're saying to me, I don't remember. Maybe it's because I am gone.
That story again.
Maybe that's not really a smile on my face. Maybe I'm half asleep and I'm having a dream. Where I'm leaning against a tree, and Rachel's boy is standing slender in sunlight, talking with me.
Tell me again.
Choose not attend school. Choose not marry outside their race.
I want this dream. Are still good or good enough in this land of summer. Nothing so bad has happened to us, not under these trees where you stand. Back to the camera, young child of a man, young child of my child, as if you were made of sunlight, as if you were made of
And suddenly, Zadie, you knew how to swim.
Oh!
Under the coat, there's a shirt. It's buttoned up too. I'm a boy. And I'm wearing a scarf between my shirt and vest. I just wish it didn't hurt where my tooth came out. Didn't look so bad.
If only I wasn't so sleepy today. Bad dreams. And if only Father didn't look so scared last night when we heard the knocking on the door.
Oh.
Looking down from far away, I'm high up in a branch, looking down on the book. So many little characters, all of them keys, says Mama, keys to
this song. one final treat for you tonight. Stephen Paulus, who wrote this amazing work we just heard, has written a number of hymns, one of which is Hymn for America. And the choirs from Oregon State are going to come and surround the audience, surround the very special guests we have in our front row, our Holocaust survivors, and share with you all this Hymn for America, a beautiful text about what this country is, what it has been, and what it will be, and what we can make it. Thank you all for coming tonight. Thank you for sharing this with us. Have a good evening.